A connected graph is a tree if there are no cycles in it. So we can say that a tree is an acyclic connected graph. These are examples of some graphs that are trees, and these are some examples of graphs that are not trees. Now all these four graphs are connected and they don't have any cycles. This graph is not a tree because it is not connected. This graph is connected but it has the cycle, so it is not a tree. This graph also has the cycle. This graph has the cycle and it is also not connected. So these all are not trees. Now in a tree there is exactly one simple path between any two vertices. If there is more than one path between two vertices, it would mean that there is a cycle. And if there is no path between two vertices, it would mean that the graph is not connected. So there is exactly one path between any two vertices of a tree. Now a tree with n vertices has exactly n minus 1 edges. So in this tree we have 4 vertices and 3 edges. In this tree we have 5 vertices and 4 edges. In this tree we have 6 vertices and 5 edges. And in this tree we have 9 vertices and 8 edges. A forest is a disjoint union of trees. In a forest there is at most one path between any two vertices. This means that there is either no path or one path between any two vertices. In this forest we have these 3 trees. In this forest we have these 4 trees. Now let's see what is a spanning tree. A subgraph T of a connected graph G is called a spanning tree of G if T contains all the vertices of G and T is a tree. For example, suppose we have this connected graph. This is a spanning tree of this graph. It is a spanning tree of the graph because it contains all the vertices of this graph and it is a tree. It is a tree because it is connected and it has no cycles. So this is a spanning tree of this graph. Now spanning tree of a graph is not unique. We can have more than one spanning trees. For example, for this graph, these all are spanning trees. These are called spanning trees because they span over all the vertices of the graph. A spanning forest is a subgraph that consists of a spanning tree corresponding to each connected component. For example, this is a graph that is not connected and this is a spanning forest for this graph. You can see that there is a spanning tree for each connected component. There are 6 connected components in this graph and corresponding to each connected component, we have a tree in this forest. So we have 6 trees in this forest.